Welcome to our channel. If you have not yet subscribed to our channel, please click on the subscribe icon to get subscribed to our channel and click on the bell button to get notified about latest videos. Today in this video, we are going to discuss about an easy mnemonics to memorize the names of 11 phylums present in the animal kingdom. First of all, before moving into the basic concept or the main concept of the video, we must know some basic information about the animal kingdom and the 11 phylums present inside the animal kingdom. First of all, let us discuss about the origin of the word animal. The word animal has derived from the Latin word anima, which means breathe. And what are the organisms which are included in this animal kingdom? The organisms which have the following characteristics of eukaryotic nucleus, heterotrophic nutrition, multicellular organization and absence of cell wall in their cells are the organisms which are present in animal kingdom. So that's all about the basic information about animal kingdom. Now let us discuss about the basic information about the 11 phylums present inside the animal kingdom with the example. So please don't skip the video because we are going to provide the images of each examples of each phylum in the screen so that you can easily memorize the names of examples of each phylum. First of all, let us discuss about the phylum Porifera. The example of the phylum Porifera is sponges. About 5000 species of sponges are present in the phylum Porifera. These are also called as pore bearers because of the presence of tiny pores in their body. And next we have the phylum Coelenterata. The example of the phylum Coelenterata is Hydra. These are mostly marine organisms, which includes some freshwater organisms also. And next we have the phylum Ctenophora. The example of Ctenophora is Pleurobrachia. An important characteristic feature of Ctenophora is the presence of comb plates. And next we have the phylum Platyhelminthes. The example of Platyhelminthes is tapeworm. These are also called as flatworms because of their appearance. And next we have the phylum Aschelminthes. The example of Aschelminthes is Ascaris. These are also called as roundworms because of their appearance. And next we have the phylum Annelida. The example of the phylum Annelida is earthworm. An important characteristic feature of the phylum Annelida is the presence of metameric segmentation in their body. And next we have the phylum Arthropoda, which is an important phylum because this is the largest phylum of the entire animal kingdom. It constitutes about 7 lakh species. The example of Arthropoda is butterfly. Most of the organisms belonging to the phylum Arthropoda belongs to the class Insecta. And next we have the phylum Mollusca. This is the second largest phylum present in the animal kingdom. The example of the phylum Mollusca is snails. They have the characteristic feature of soft body and hard shell. And next we have the phylum Echinodermata. Important example of Echinodermata is Asteriasis. And the important characteristic feature of echinoderms is the presence of endoskeleton. And next we have the phylum Hemichordata. The example of Hemichordata is Balanoglossus. And an important characteristic feature of the phylum Hemichordata is they possess half of the characters of the chordata phylum, and so only they are called as hemichordata, that is of chordates. And finally we have the phylum Chordata. Example of phylum Chordata is humans. An important characteristic feature of this phylum is the presence of backbone. So that's all about the 11 phylums present in the animal kingdom. Now let us discuss about an easy trick or mnemonics to memorize the names of 11 phylums present inside the animal kingdom. So before moving into the mnemonics, let us discuss a situation. The situation we are undergoing now. The world is under the impact of COVID-19 pandemic. So the mnemonics moves like this. The number of positive cases of COVID-19 was in peak in Australia, America during August month, and in Europe, hospitals are costly because of this COVID impact. So this is the mnemonics to memorize the 11 phylums of animal kingdom. If you see, the P of positive refers to Porifera, C of cases refers to Coelenterata, C of COVID refers to Ctenophora, P of peak refers to Platyhelminthes, A of Australia refers to Aschelminthes, A of America refers to Annelida, A of August refers to Arthropoda, M of month refers to Mollusca, E of Europe refers to Echinodermata, H of hospitals refers to Hemichordata, and C of costly refers to Chordata. So that's all for the mnemonics to remember the 11 phylums of animal kingdom. If you like the video, please subscribe to our channel and click the video. If you like the video, please subscribe to our channel and click on the bell button to get notified about latest tricky videos. So that's all for today's video. See you later.